If there was such a thing as Vatican veterans, Slovak Cardinal Josef Tomko would be the first among them. He came to Rome back in 1945, just before the end of World War II, and he worked alongside John XXIII, the Pope who kicked off the Second Vatican Council.
My office was quite close to St. Peter's Basilica, so during the council, I could just talk to the bishops, take them their mail, and even check if there was something amusing happening in their meetings. Back then, I was a young official for the Congregation for the Doctrine of the Faith. I didn't have the right to be at the council, but I had a lot of contact with the people who did.
And so he saw history in the making, including how John XXIII not only triggered the council, but also how the so-called good pope promoted ecumenism.
John XXIII served in Bulgaria and Turkey. He knew those countries that were in touch with the Slavic and Orthodox world, so he had a deep understanding of the importance of having unity among Christians.
But it was actually John Paul II who asked the cardinal to work within the Roman Curia. Karol Wojtyła made him archbishop in 1979, and since then he traveled by his side as the prefect of the Congregation for the Evangelization of Peoples.
We followed the Pope in most of his travels. Cardinal Casaroli would always joke and say, "Look at how our work is divided. The Pope does everything, and we're the ones who feel tired."
But there are also painful memories. Cardinal Tomko was one of the few people who saw John Paul II during his last months, and even the day he passed away on April 2nd, 2005.
I saw his hands, the very same hands that had consecrated me as a bishop. I still felt those hands on my head. I kissed them. It was an extremely moving experience that will stay with me forever.
50 years ago, Cardinal Tomko witnessed thousands of pilgrims gathered in St. Peter's Square to celebrate the beginning of the Second Vatican Council. And now he looks forward to seeing it crowded once again, but this time for the canonization of John XXIII and John Paul II.